Also tonight at 5, Shonka Dukureh has died. She's a woman who played Big Mama Thornton in the recent Elvis movie. We sat down with her not long ago. The 44-year-old was found dead in the bedroom of her Nashville apartment that she shared with her two kids. Right now, police say there is no foul play and they're investigating her death.